Once again, we're up on a roof in Sierra Vista. You see the lovely Huachucas behind me. And Reed is taking care of the bees here once again so the guests can enjoy their vacation. But I hate roofs. Oh my god, I hate roofs.
Thank you. Oh yeah, they're pouring out of here. Yeah, I'm getting them sealed up good old. We're gonna have remnant bees. Spanish tile, our favorite. Spanish mistake.
Bees love Spanish tile.
Oh boy, do they. I think we got the holes. I'm gonna go with some
steel wool.
Yep. Is there a pokey in there? Like
a pokey? Yes, we got a pokey. A pokey.
On this side of it.
And I have the other jaded as well.
Thank you. Here I am. Here I
am. Very much.
I'll be here all week trying to deal. I'll take the other stool.
Something's cooking and it smells way better than your nasty pheromone.
What is cooking?
I don't know. That was a restaurant over there.
It smells like something cooking.
It smells good.
Alrighty then. Spanish tile. And I don't even know why they do this shit. I mean, not just bees. Rats love to live in this shit. Norway. Roof rats, all sorts of critters. Horrible. I don't see the romance. I guess it looks nice at first. Horrible to walk on for roofers or anybody doing any kind of work. Ridiculous. Alright, stuff some down in there before I do anything else. No, you guys are not. No. Good. Alright. So, start getting you again. People and bees are just too much. You're kind of pissy, huh?
A little.
A little bit?
A little.
Kind of like. We don't like you. Yeah, well, we have the upper hand here. Little monsters. Steel wool. Expanding foam. You like it. Now I can sit back and see if they have any other areas of.
Okay, people signing off because I'm using both hands on this. got bees around me. Bees. Lots of bees.